Luann de Lesseps showed off her killer bikini body as she enjoyed a getaway to gorgeous Tulum on Tuesday. The Real Housewives of New York star, 55, put her incredible abs on display as she basked in the sunshine in a string bikini. Luann beamed with joy as she laid out with her gal pals, topping up her tan and catching up on the The reality queen was emanating with joy as she soaked up the good times with her friends in an ultra style. Luann protected herself in style, staying shaded from the sun rays beneath a cool hat and sun. The star was a sight to behold as she flaunted her incredible body whilst strolling barefoot on the sandy white beaches of the Mexican hotspot. Her friends looked equally as happy to be spending time with her. The bikini-clad posse were spotted chatting amongst themselves after taking a dip in the ocean. The oh-so-relaxing day wouldn't be complete with a trip to the spa, which Luann appeared to be eyeing at. The star was spotted chatting with one robe-clad woman in front of the amenities, before getting into it. Luann has been documenting her Mexican escapades on her Instagram account these last few days. Later on Monday night, Luann shared a clip of a dinner set up on the beach with candles and flowers and a heart shape in the sand. The brunette beauty didn't tag her date, but she's been dating personal trainer Garth Wakeford since last month. The reality star was criticized for partying maskless with a group of pals in Coral Gables, Florida, just days after filming on Real Housewives had to be shut down because of a positive COVID-19 test among cast. Luann told Page Six that all guests had to provide a negative COVID-19 test before entering the party. "I took the mask off for some photos," she told the publication. "Knowing everyone had tested negative, I felt comfortable." Luann has been a staple member of the Real Housewives of New York cast since it premiered in 2008.